Damage reported in Escambia County, Alabama as well. This is video of Huxford, north of Atmore. A church's metal awning destroyed there. Pieces blown from the building scattered as far away as 100 yards. There are also reports of downed trees and power lines.